Trish and Des are dating.
It's surprising, but I can kind of picture it.